In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create a complex cards hover animation using custom code in Webflow. I'll guide you step by step, so by the end, you'll have an awesome animated card effect to implement on your site. Make sure to check out the custom code in the description below and follow along. Let's dive in.